Hello everyone, today in this tutorial I'm going to show how to add new users to your WordPress website. So first of all, open your WordPress dashboard and then click on users, add new, and here you have to fill up this form. So give your username and give your email. And give your user first name and last name. And you can put their website URL here. And here you have to create a password for that user. So I'm deleting this password from here and giving a new password here. And from here you can select the role of the new user. First of all, I'm selecting administrator, add new user, and then here we can see a new member has been added into my cPanel. Now let's log in into another browser as a new admin. So give here your website name and slash wp-admin, and here put the username and the password here, and then here we can see I log into my WordPress dashboard as a new user. If you give your new user role administrator, so they will be able to access all the settings on your WordPress dashboard. They can make a new post, they can delete a post, also they can upload a new theme, upload a new plugin, also they can delete post also. So I'm going to my page from administrator, and here we can see from here I can easily delete any page. Now let's change the role. So I'm going to clicking on edit, and now I'm giving editor role, and then I'm clicking on update user. And now if I open and refresh this, here we can see many options have been hidden from these users. Right now from this user dashboard, I can post, I can make a new page, but I won't be able to upload a new theme or upload a new plugin. But I can delete page from here, I can add a new page from here. Now let's change the role again. So I'm going to make it author, and then I'm clicking on update user. And now if I refresh this, here we can see now many options have been hidden. Now I can make a post. Here I won't be able to delete any post, but I can make a post by myself, as you can see, but I'll not be able to access pages and any type of settings. I just in this other role I will be able to post only any type of post. And now change the role again to contributor and update user. And now if I refresh this, and now if I click on post, add new, and if I try to make a post here. Okay, now if I click on publish, and here it won't be published until the admin review my post. So here I can submit it for a review, and here you can see my post has been submitted for review admin. So if I open my main dashboard and refresh this, and if I click on post, all post, and here you can see a new post is currently pending. And from here, if I click on edit, and the admin can review the post, and from here they can publish. But in contributor user, you won't be able to publish any post directly. You can't delete any post. You can write your post and submit it for a review. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.